is fat burning fingerprint? Fat burning fingerprint. What's the deal about the fingerprint? Well, as Gary Watson will tell you, our metabolic fingerprints are instrumental in how we lose weight. We all know that one friend who doesn't take on weight regardless of the amount of food he eats. That's because his metabolic fingerprint is different from yours. What the ebook is suggesting is to know your fingerprint first, so the routine is tailor-fit to your own unique requirements. For instance, some weight loss experts will tell you to only eat lean protein. However, it actually has high amounts of purine, and this chemical substance may actually be problematic for some metabolic types. In the same vein, they will tell you to avoid carbohydrates. However, the ebook will teach you that in certain metabolic types, carbohydrates will actually promote fat burning. Actually, Watson is not exactly reinventing the wheel. He was building upon what is called metabolic typing. He even credited both William Walkett and Trish Fahey, particularly their book, Metabolic Typing: Customize Your Diet to Free Yourself from Food Cravings, as an inspiration. You see, that book posits that there's no universal weight loss method that will be effective for all body types because individuals can be a slow oxidizer or a fast oxidizer. In the ebook, Watson added a medium oxidizer into the mix. When you buy the product, you will get 7 super fat-burning hormones. 3 foods you must avoid. 3-week fast-track guide. In essence, the ebook will tell you the right food to eat for your own metabolic fingerprint. You will also get 2 bonus ebooks. 7 Super Fat Burning Hormones. The Bermuda Triangle of Foods. What will you learn from Fat Burning Fingerprint? The Fat Burning Fingerprint will teach you how to detox your liver and the digestive tract easily by just addressing what he calls as a metabolic glitch in our bodies. By switching this off and following the strict diet plan outlined in this product, you will drastically boost your metabolism rate and burn all those stubborn fats quicker. He will also teach you the revolutionary 3-minute morning ritual that will supposedly keep your tummy flat while, at the same time, reversing any issues with your liver, heart, and other vital organs. As a result, you will become more active and livelier. As a bonus, your sex life will also improve dramatically. Does fat burning fingerprint work? If you find that stubborn fat staying firm around your midsection and you are always tired, then you are among the millions around the world possessing this metabolic glitch. It's going to be super hard to get rid of this stored fat because you are in a catch-22 situation. This fat is making you exhausted, and fatigue kills the motivation to go to the gym or follow a strict diet plan. So why should you starve yourself or kill yourself in the gym when the fat-burning fingerprint will teach you the easy way out? Well, not exactly easy. You do have to do a lot of self-evaluation and adjustment to determine your type and follow the general guidelines on proper diet. The methods and regimen outlined in the ebook have helped older people, even those who are well into their 70s, drive away fatigue because the fats are converted into energy. Really, there's no better guarantee out there than the 60-day money-back option. If you feel that the ebook has not changed your life for the better, just contact the website and you will get your $37 back. No questions asked. Conclusion: we can say that our fat-burning fingerprint review rates this program as excellent, especially for those people over the age of 40 whose metabolism has slowed down to a crawl. We used to think that you have to starve yourself and work out like a madman in order to be fit once you hit middle age. But Watson's method proves that it can be done, and you don't have to kill yourself in the process. Regardless, even if you don't achieve your goal of sporting a six-pack, the fat-burning fingerprint will actually help you lead a healthier life. The routines, nutrition, and exercises will help combat diabetes, heart disease, and chronic fatigue. Getting out of bed in the morning, as you take stock of all the pain from muscles and bones you didn't know existed, will no longer be a struggle. Living a quality life well into your 70s and 80s due to Watson's method seems like a worthy investment.